Hello everybody, this is Goodheart speaking, and welcome to my playthrough of Baldur's Gate 3 Early Access. Before we begin, please be sure to leave a like, comment down below, and always, always subscribe to the channel and hit that bell button. Your help is very much appreciated. Let's begin.
Ahead.
At such an accelerated rate.
I greet you, child of the sun. How has your search for the mushrooms fared?
Omeluum turns away to prepare the potion, lost in its own musings.
You must drink the entire draught. I can make no promises as to its taste. It will lower the psionic defenses around the lava. If I cannot remove it, I may still be able to tell you more about its origin.
Omeluum watches you with cautious intensity. It expects doubt. It expects fear.
Only in that you may be a danger to yourself. What the potion may make you see or feel, I cannot determine. But unless you are already a step from death, it will not kill you.
The potion is disgusting beyond description. The only mercy is that it goes down quickly.
Not a drop left. Very good. As the potion influences your mind, you may find yourself acting irrationally. Try and stay focused.
The world loses its edges, its finer boundaries. You are fluid, but trapped like a creature suspended in amber. few sparks and colors dance around Omeluun, but you stay steady and staring ahead. The tadpole spasms, seizes. It's fighting the potion even harder than you are. Fear pierces your mind like knives of ice. The parasite digs deeper, as if it means to hollow out your skull. Lose their edge. You are stalwart, turning that tide of fear against itself. The parasite swells with power, more power than you have ever felt before. It surges and twists, lashing out against that which would dare to intrude. The parasite in your mind quiets, pleased with itself.
Omeluun, are you well?
That lava is like nothing I have ever observed before. Its power is unsettling. Such an outcome was not in my calculations. There is more to this being than mere stasis. It will not remove the lava, but it will limit its influence, both positive and negative. I would offer it as a gift, but in truth, the ring is priceless. Is there anything you could offer me in turn?
Thank you.
wish to acquire the ring later, you need only ask.
How is your more personal research progressing?
Not well. The nutrition my species receives from other minds is difficult to emulate.
Worry not, friend. You'll find the key soon enough. Have you spoken with Skriss lately?
Yes. She is cataloging Kuotuan fertility rituals.
Oh. Well, perhaps after I finish my research here, I'll join her.
Indolence breeds madness.
Seen anything like it, Blurg? Is my species evolving?
Perhaps, but at such an accelerated rate.
It simply shouldn't be possible. Changed your mind about the ring? What shall you offer in exchange? My research is in perpetual need of funding. Yes, I am willing to accept your coin. course, the larva remains. Be ever vigilant of its growth.
How is your more personal research progressing?
Not well. The nutrition my species receives from other minds is difficult to emulate.
Okay, everybody, that's it for today. And as always, please be sure to leave a like, comment down below, and also subscribe to the channel and hit the bell button. Thank you, and I will see you guys next time. Take care.